to Gutterson Fieldhouse we go. Fans streaming through the front doors to try to pack the gut. Vermont set the women's hockey East attendance record a couple years ago at 2,136. The Catamount faithful are treated to a good start in this one, just over 4 minutes in. Sina Kajalanen flings it on net from the blue line and finds the twine. UVM jumps ahead 1-0. Terriers respond, and in a big way. On the power play for this one, Desiree D'Souza pumps home a rebound to level the score at a goal apiece. Less than 2 minutes later, McKenna Parker, who is just the keeper to beat, she does. Terriers strike 3 times in the first period. We go to the second period. BU trying to add on. UVM goalie Melissa Black denying the 2-on-1 opportunity, a nice kick save. But like these fans, UVM kept dueling. The Terriers, unfortunately, were just too much. Jesse Comfier makes it a 5-1 lead in the second. In the end, they drew 1,967 fans to pack the gut and unfortunately fall in this one 7-2.